This is Roblox Breaking Point, the game quite literally made by a paradox. I think it's a pretty fitting name also, considering the hitboxes are a paradox themselves. Like, sometimes you can get shot in the head and you don't die because it missed? Calculating your chances of survival in this game is like trying to understand the FNAF timeline. Really complicated. But anyway, let's watch me play Breaking Point and drive these helpless gamers to theirs. Hey yo, everyone, I know it's all dark and spooky and everything, and we're gonna kill each other until only one of us remains, but where's the bathroom? Cause I really, really need to pee. Oh, sure, let's just let children play with firearms. What could possibly go wrong? Ah, weak. Who will challenge me? I'll light you up like a Christmas tree on December 25th and take you down like a Christmas tree on January 1st. Ooh, arcade machine! Let's go! Okay, so I think we have to stack these up. Right now. Right now. Right now. What? Are you kidding me? This thing's about as broken as a McDonald's ice cream machine. What was that? Mama, I killed a guy. I shot him, then he died. I don't know the words. You can't call Lynx a noob and then win. I'm gonna MLG 360 no-scope you. Watch this. Okay, now I know the game is a little bit broken because that is not nearly how flexible I am. Maybe if I stand AFK and they just won't kill me. Huh, what does this disguise me button do? Oh god, I look hideous. Oh god, I take it back. Oh, undisguise me. Oh, thank god. Oh god, I look even more hideous! This is the last thing you see before you die. It's kind of a windmill technique. They can't kill you if you're always stabbing. Oh god, everyone's always stabbing. Not sure what you're going through, but hey, just know that I feel ya. Bro, that show was weak as hell. Welcome to a segment called The Big Questions, where you'll have to pass the test or you'll be put to rest. Okay, does anyone here have TikTok? So, does anyone here like Fortnite? Is anyone here not subscribed to Little Lynx? What does Marcellus Wallace look like?
Which one of you kids didn't take my chocolate milk?
There's only one way to solve a battle in this world, with dance. Also murder. Well, I've sustained multiple fatal injuries, but it's a good thing I'm in a chair, so I'm invincible. I would really love to kill this guy, but he's flailing around more than an epileptic child in a petting zoo. I feel like this is a cult meeting. Hey, you guys see that lamp right there? It's about as bright as my future. Yeah, that's more fitting. Well, you know what they say about AFK people. Knick-knack, paddy-whack, stab them in the back. Shout out to my boy NPE. He asked for a shout out and he gets a shout out now. Here's to all the haters that say I'll never get the fade. You're wrong. The man behind the slaughter has been slaughtered. No one needs to worry now. Screw this. I'm tired of fighting till I die, then respawning, and then fighting all over again. No, know what? I'm gonna stage a revolution.
I come to make an announcement. Shadow the Hedgehog is a bit.
Hello, I'm Lynx, and I don't know why, but my soul is trapped here for all of time. Why don't we sit back and I can tell you a story, cause I got nowhere to go. Ha, I'm in purgatory. Well, the start of the match, the little lamp goes down, and the table is where I spend most of the round. chilling out, sleeping, or vibing with friends until the lights go out and somebody's life ends. Play a couple of rounds, now I get to shoot. I'll kill the toxic kid who doesn't want to mute. It doesn't matter if it's murder, we're all predatory, and nothing is illegal here in purgatory. I'm the best gunslinger here, no doubt. Just shoot the other player when the light goes out. It requires good reactions and mine are spot on. Just give me 2 minutes and everyone's gone. Do a vote, bro, I'm the goat. Just get up, run over, and slit their throat. You may think I'm making light of my situation. Trust me, it takes some real dedication. What about DDS, and who did it? I talk about those, but I strictly forbid it. How's my KD looking? 2.40? Pretty good for a year in this purgatory. Kill row. Stand up, you fight till you drop, or survive everyone and emerge on top. If you get picked first, probably won't get all the way. But you know if you do, I guess I have to obey. Can't judge you, cause opinions will vary. Usually it depends on if the person can carry. I think that covers about every category. So try it today. Come down to purgatory.